Awake in a dream. Spent my summer awake in a dream. Saw strength, I was 14. Jane can't see. Today I'm going to be showing you how to not fail freshman biology. Because I've heard some upperclassmen say that like it was the only class that they've ever gotten to be on. With my cameraman Angeline.
Woman.
With my Angeline woman, she's gonna help me find out what are the best ways to study and in what ways people wish that they studied. So, how did you prepare for the biology exams?
For me, I'd always use my textbook. I'd go through the readings again, and I'd make sure my notes would align with what I'm reading in the textbook, and then I'd especially look at the like highlighted words.
I make like a study guide with all the information to compound it.
And I'd basically copy down all the information I didn't have, and then rewrite all my notes, because I found that writing the pages over again really helped me.
Even if it's the stuff is in my book too, I still write down the notes.
Are there any ways that you wish that you prepared for biology exams?
Yeah, ideally, if I had more time, I would study more than just the night before and probably make a set of flashcards or something.
What are some tips that you give students that are going into freshman biology?
I'd say participate in class because Mr. Stone is like hilarious. So sometimes during the exams, you'll think about things Mr. Stone was saying during lecture, and it'll just kind of make you remember the answer.
Make sure you pay attention in class, because when you pay attention in class, you start to develop an understanding earlier.
Mr. Stone's a great teacher, you'll have fun with him.